Hello PokeDudes, I'm PokeDudes. Welcome back to Tokyo Mirage Sessions. Last time, I don't even want to describe what happened last time.
Last time, the three of us reached Euphoria, so, we're glad we don't have a webcam.
Last time! We saw... what's his name's?
I thought we was never going to mention that episode again.
No, I never said that. Last time we saw someone's performance at, we saw Yohashi's performance? The one that was... looks like he's still having his fun. Let's have a look. And now, Itsuki is going to prove herself to the photographer.
Did you just say that? Yeah, you just said Itsuki is going to prove herself.
Itsuki is going to prove herself. I don't give a shit, man.
Dude. I know.
Nope! I'm not going back to that episode.
No, I'm not.
That was
hard. I'm not going back to that episode. All right.
Right.
I've seen a lot of things. A lot of traps. I can promise you now, Itsuki ain't one of them.
Okay.
Trust me, the internet made that clear.
Mm-hmm. Okie dokie. Well, we're finally ready. Oh. You did it, Tsubasa. With the former, you can learn a new skill. Boom Palace. Sup, dude?
All she did was poke her chest out.
Yeah, but it's the Japanese version that makes it worse.
I'm sorry, he just said that, and she said about how her
street
worked on this.
Full of energy and joy, her smile was a hint of bashfulness. It's in perfect harmony.
Dude! Teen romance! Oh, this is getting creepy.
You're still blushing, man. Oh, let's stop. What the fuck?
Do a dab!
Took a picture of him, but... he came. Who the fuck are you?
Gangrel! The Mad King Gangrel!
Explain, please, my Fire Emblem expert.
Okay. King Gangrel is renowned as the Mad King. He went completely insane after Krom's father pretty much butchered his nation. So, Gangrel decided to take it out on Krom. And he did something in the game that I can't say because neither of you two have played it. It's such a spoiler and it's such a huge moment in the story as well.
Understandable.
Still no increase in speed.
Oh,
ったのかよ。ぬるい男だな。おい。
Oh yeah, Fire Emblem Heroes, Kata is shit.
What?
Quick, attack it! Kaboom!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, pause the video, place your bets in the comments. Is Ross gonna survive?
Anthony.
I say no.
What the fuck's going
on? How much money do I have?
What's going on? What was that? I wanna know.
That's the special.
That's the introduction.
Alright, what's he weak against?
We don't know, we don't know anything.
Well, yeah, we have to kind of experiment with that. So, place your comments, place your bets. Why are you using the special?
For the boss.
Why are you doing it at the start of the fight?
It's the boss.
Are like you stupid?
Like I said, he's a hack and slash player.
That was crap!
Yeah, at least we know he's weak against swords.
He's weak against any special attack! That's literally what everyone
reversal
is
of fortunes.
Well,
I think it's clear who's gonna die.
Ah, yeah, I'm just gonna stand by and watch now. So, yeah.
Wait, how come we don't know what?
Because they're new enemies. Oh, he's level 28! Oh, this is gonna be a fun one.
Calm down, Winnie the Pooh.
You're actually gonna try and put them to sleep.
He might as well. It does affect all of them. No, it didn't.
Stop using the special!
If you're gonna use a special, use Tsubasa's.
Tsubasa's hits all of them!
So does this?
No, it doesn't!
It only hits the one.
Sean, book me in for more therapy.
What?
What the heck was that?
That was
therapy's not accepting you anymore. They banned you.
They banned me.
They couldn't do anything.
Alright, let's... Oh yeah, it also restores parties.
I'd honestly wait to use it until a desperate situation where you need the healing, but... I'm not even going to bother anymore, I'm just going to watch the chaos ensue. Bob's your uncle.
Well, we know that Gangrel's weak to it, so I'll just continue on here.
You beat him, the other's just as good. No, that's it.
Yeah, she's dead. Oh, four sessions!
Oh, three,
but
four hits,
you know.
You can't use any more specials, you're out of SP now.
That's not what I'm thinking. But it'd be worth bringing her back now.
You did save before this, right?
Yeah.
Good.
That was pure luck.
Alright. We have time.
Do you wanna... I think the Marzan might be an idea. I mean,
if we can wipe out those guys, we can try and get it onto...
I'd say go with one that it will session with just to be on the safe side, honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thought so. Not quite enough, but...
Oh, at least it will stop some sessions.
Two of them out, so...
Actually, it's just him there.
He's not weak to sword then.
No, because you used a special, which they're always weak against. And we just have Itsuki smiling like an idiot. He's just like, we're screwed, aren't we, guys?
Oh, is anyone there now?
Use Fangbreaker. Lowers his offense.
Offense?
Yeah, so I said offense.
What's this? What did he just do? When you are afflicted with the status ailment seal, you will be unable to use your skills. They will be unable to participate in sessions too. Oh, I love it.
So we need to get out of this.
Actually, Itsuki isn't affected.
Oh yeah, he's not. He's weak to skewer.
Where's the item again? Ailments. Amaretto soda. Alright, we'll do that for the future. With that double for the No, come on, dodge it!
She did!
Alright, I think it'd be best to switch her out, wouldn't it? You can change, yes. Alright, let's heal her up then, and we're gonna switch her out for...
Oh, he's finally using one of their moves. You should always start with those.
Unfortunately, it's not going to matter much now. Oh, no, no, okay. He's actually not going for her twice.
Party time!
Just a quick question. How much damage have you actually done to Gangrel?
Not a lot.
Oh gosh. What kind of unit was Gangrel? Trickster. Tricksters, swords, and
lances.
No, staffs. They used swords and staffs.
Well, swords is.
No, swords aren't effective.
Yeah,
it's fire effective against him. From the games.
In fact, I remember he had the Levin sword. And with his magic stat, he was an absolute monster with the Levin sword.
I'll take that.
You would have lived it anyway. Based on your damage caps, I did.
That's true.
Okay. You're actually gonna try the poison?
Might be worth poison, yeah.
Not bad, I suppose, but you know.
Just go for a regular skill with her.
I'm getting somewhere there. But then you don't have like some damage.
He can't do much on his own from the looks of things.
Oh, here comes the reinforcement.
Ah, so I see I jinxed it.
Fucker.
And this is when he defends. Yeah. Shield me. Defense.
コンビネーション見せてやろう。その技で行きましょう。いいね。聞いたぜ。始めよう。次。もう一つおまけ。決まった。ミラージュアタック。いけるぞ。了解。やってみねえとわからねえな。行かずしよ。
And now we watch if the sessions kick in.
Yeah. You may want to raise your team's defense again.
I'd say take out the axes. Because they will session both Toma and Tsubasa. Because obviously axes over lance
and swords over axes.
Nice combination.
Is there anything you have with him to deal with it?
No, but I can make full call.
Yeah, I wouldn't. I'd say that for now, not worth it. If need be, save up until you get a second bar, then, like at least then, you've got something just in case.
There you go. Maybe that'll help. Not enough.
Right. Here comes the...
Oh, they've been idiots.
They have? Yes. Fame break from... the weakest one, be able to knock that out and then go from there. They should do it.
It's not often that they make such a stupid mistake.
Oh, whoa, he's shit. Dead.
Oh, Hitsuki's dead! Yay!
That's it.
Oh no, you can still pull it back.
Now where is it?
This is where we find out he's actually out of all the recoveries.
You know, I'm actually kind of disappointed. I was expecting a lot more from the Mad King Gangrel.
It's too early.
Yeah, but he's level 28. Like, this is disappointing. I hope he has a trick up.
Like I said, it's still early. It wouldn't surprise me if there was something else. Oh, to a certain percentage of health.
Yeah, like I remember there's actually some enemies in Hyperdimension.
Yeah,
and they have like insta-kill moves when they get below 30%. It's like, what the heck? What is this?
I'm just trying to weaken everyone. I only got... Oh, okay, never mind.
I avoided... Toma this time.
Yeah, Toma's fine, but...
That's fine, I guess.
We don't have many of those things, do we? We only have the one.
Two. But I think it'd be enough to go through the boss fight.
I don't know.
Tasukatta!
He's gonna be just attacking for a while now. Yeah, he's not gonna call for reinforcements.
Dire. Oh, yeah, I see.
No. Dire Slash Ultra!
please fuck up!
Oh!
I said it was still early. Didn't I?
There's always one trick up the enemy's sleeve. Oh man, that was interesting.
Well, we got into red, so...
Trick. It wouldn't surprise me actually.
I want to do this so bad. So
yeah, but you got two gauge.
Well, do it then.
No, you're gonna use the buffs and healed.
Actually, it doesn't matter because this one's 100% guaranteed to fit.
Yes, but that doesn't mean it'll kill.
No, but we still got a bunch of extra attacks afterwards.
Maybe I'm just more careful then.
Yeah, worth it.
You could. But yeah, I'd play it a bit more careful. But
yeah, but then again, when you play games like Fire Emblem, you kind of develop the habit of playing careful. Okay, he's dead.
Oh, final blow, that's good. Turns out the body has its own bit. Wrecked.
Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed actually. The Mad King Gangrel was
a disappointment.
When you fight him in Awakening, like...
Oh fuck, how many do you want?
Fatal Sword.
Nice.
Leader's Ardor.
Adieu. Okay.
Dancer's Gift. Pole Dancer?
Shut up.
couldn't resist. Null Sleep. That would have been helpful. Fatal Sword. Medium Attack.
Is it just a medium attack?
Yeah.
Party's Defense or lowers enemy's defense. We should get rid of for it. Stain Break.
Do we really
useful.
Need Horse Slayer?
Horseback Mirages.
Because I'm pretty sure someone else has Horse Slayer.
Yeah, Toma.
So do we really need two with Horse Slayer?
Not really, no.
I mean, we haven't encountered that many horseback units lately, have we?
It turns out afterwards you're just going to find a shit ton of them.
Yeah, but even if we do, we can just swap them out, can't we?
Yeah.
Resistance boost and null sleep! You remember those savages that kept putting us to sleep?
Yeah, fire.
Flame strike.
It's just gonna be a stronger fire strike. And we've got full inheritance on all other weapons.
Okay, we've got Zan. Yeah, we don't need Zan again. We don't need another Zan. But magic boost? Yes, please.
Okay, that's fine.
A lot of them have now mastered.
Yeah. And now we'll let the
Yeah, that episode went on quite a while.
In that case, we'll just end it like that. Come back to you at the end, at the beginning of the next episode, and we'll see you guys later. So...
Goodbye.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.